Double Diamond Railroad back, cleaned a little bit, and then back on the diamond. Fixed the consist. Now we got another new consist to help this guy. We're going to really screw up my JMRI now. I have to re-edit. Bring out the switching crew. We're going to get the tankers in a tanker facility. So now we got to undo what we had last night. This is a second crew coming on. Take care of this. Got to spot the boxes elsewhere, get the tankers in a loading facility. Three step. By golly, we got a couple. Can't believe it. Actually, we forgot the Atlas CSX had a decoder in it with sound. Okay, we're going to stop and check the switch to be safe. Boston for main one, two main two. Secret crossover behind the engine house. Sorry if I sound plugged up, I am. Had a major allergy attack today. All the dust, I guess, under the layout. Well, I am literally stuffed. Stuffed with paper towels up my nose. What I had to do to stop it. Flonase didn't do it yet. Didn't kick in. Stop this so we get a straight spot over here to uncouple the box. Box is. What's the pick to points on a crossover? I had to put some deox in these switches or oil, because after you sit a while they start getting sticky, probably from glue and paint. Don't want to throw all the way. Still hitting some rock over here on the wall, broke the two edges apart, and get them together on the straight section. We forgot to put the tower back after we cleaned. All we care about is getting through that diamond. Right in there. See if we can get the engine through there. Looking good. Let's get the dirt off of it. Now we got the tanker spotted. Okay. Got them spotted. It's good. It looks great back there. I'll show you a shot here after a bit. So we're ready to pull out. Pattern through, no glitches, so definitely cleaned the wheels on both of these. They weren't that bad. The black one was, NS was. The other one wasn't bad at all. But obviously help clean the diamond. Need to clean the switch up front here. Okay, now we drop our cars on the terminal track. We're on the interchange loop. Picking a point soon. That's what's going on. Saw it that time. Okay, we'll go ahead and break them apart. That's where they need to sit, on the interchange. Can't get them to couple, then you can't get them to let go. There we go. Okay. Success. Got that done. This way I don't have to edit too much, because these boxcars are already on the interchange track, and now that's the new interchange track. I just got to fix all the tank cars, three greens, three blacks. A level here. Horn got stuck. That's weird. Okay. Got him in there. Right before the road. So stop right there where the other guys are. Okay. That'll be a wrap. Lots to edit because of these shorts and different things. But that's better than last night. So I have to fix my JMRI. It should be easier. Yeah. We'll do another phase. When I clean more things, trouble spots, and check some points. Okay, that's all for now. Catch you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Double Diamond Railroad out.